going to the mall with a dog like it's your purse or it's like, you know, some kind of sort of jewelry, it's a little goofy, I think. And I've seen some girls do it, but it's just sort of like a little too high maintenance, and it kind of probably turns most guys off, I would guess.